Boxycharm unboxing my monthly subscription that I get, and I get Boxycharm every month. This month the box kind of looks fatter though. I feel like it does anyways. I don't know, might just be me. Usually I feel like they're a little skinnier, but I thought maybe you guys would want to like see this just in case you guys want to get it or whatever, or like if you've been thinking about it but you want to like see like what kind of stuff you get in it and all that. So yeah, here it is. Here's the box that it comes in. Just the box. Okay guys, let's open it. Yeah, sorry guys, I still haven't got my nails done, so they're gonna look jacked. Yeah, I haven't opened it yet. I got it like a couple days ago, but I was ready to open it so that I can like show you guys in real time, me opening it, like the real experience. I like it. I really love Boxycharm. I had Ipsy for like a long time. There we go. I had Ipsy for a long time, and I loved it too, but I just wanted to try something that have like bigger products and stuff. So this is, does cost $26 a month, I think, but it's like really worth it because the products they give you are like full size products, first of all, and like way more expensive than you'd buy them like at the store. And I know because I'll be looking it up like on Google to make sure that what they tell me is true. Trust issues. Anyways, yeah, okay. So hopefully this angle's okay. This is what it looks like when you first open it. Sure guys. It comes with this little card that says Boxycharm. And then on the back of it, it tells you like the prices of everything and like what it is and all that good stuff. I'm gonna kind of hold it up for you guys. Sorry if the angle's kind of bad. Sorry, guys. But anyways, okay. So I got the Violet Voss Olive You, Olive You Forever. Oh, my nails are terrible. Okay. After I show you guys all the products, like we'll open the palettes and see what they look like and stuff. That looks pretty though. The Event Biphase Hyaluronic Acid Rejuvenating Micellar Water. This looks cool. Can you see it good? That looks cool. Apple Glow Lip Mask. I guess that's a mask for your lips. And then, what? Oveen? Is this Lady Gaga? This looks like Lady Gaga. I don't know, is it? I think it's a, what is it? It's an eyeliner. But doesn't that look like Lady Gaga? Maybe this is her makeup line? I think she has a makeup line. I think that's her. That's exciting. And then Pharmacy Daily Greens Oil-Free Gel Moisturizer with Moringa and Papaya. What's that? That's all the products that I got in the box. Let's open them. I don't need to see what they look like. This looks interesting. Oh, wow. This is the Dragon Duo. So let's see on here. The Dragon Duo. Where is it at? Okay, so this is retail price $28. So just with this, that like covers your whole box, you know what I mean? Because you pay $26 and then like you get the first product that I'm showing you guys is a $28 product. Modern day Boss Babe approved with the inky black pigmentation and semi-waterproof formula. Choose your look using the Dragon Duo, using Dragon Liner Liquid for smudge-proof symmetrical wings, or Dragon Liner Pencil for a softer look or a smoky eye. That's cool! So it comes with two. It comes with the pencil, and then it comes with the liquid. I'm a liquid liner kind of gal. I rarely use pencil. Sometimes I will, but most of the time I use liquid because I like to do wings. I didn't do a wing today, but most of them I do. And then got the glow lip mask, which retails for $25. So this retails for $25, this lip mask. I don't know, I never really tried lip masks before, so we'll see how I like it. Oh look, it's cute, coming in this like pale pink. It says boost hydration and glow with this protective lip mask formulated with shea butter, apricot plus jojoba. I don't know if I said that right. And rosehip oils. La-di-da. You know, it's a lip mask. Let's look at this palette though. It looks like a palette. This Violet Voss palette is a $34 retail price. I love, like, and every month I get stuff, like, it's rare when I don't like it. Plus, I like their pop-up shop. They have a pop-up shop that they do, like, every 3 months. And, like, you get super expensive stuff for, like, cheap. Like, it's so good. It looks the same as the box did when I opened it. It's pretty. Wow. It's really pretty. Oh, sorry, the reflection of my light is getting on here. I take this off. It's really pretty. I'm telling you guys, if you don't have Boxy and you're thinking about getting Boxy, in my opinion, I love it. This is like my fourth box, I think. My fourth or fifth box, if I'm not wrong. But I love it because they just send you such like high quality makeup and stuff, I know. And then here is the moisturizer, which is a $38. So you're saving so much money, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like it because I'm going to use all this. I'm definitely going to use this palette. Definitely going to use the eyeliner. This is kind of iffy. But I still like, I can use it. Oh, I forgot all about this too. The hyaluronic acid, whatever. Sorry guys. What is it? This retails for $90. $90 for this. This is the most expensive thing I've ever gotten out of a Boxycharm. That's crazy. Let's read what this is that it costs $90. An oil-free and silicone-free daily moisturizer. Oh wait, no, wrong one, guys. Infused with replenishing ingredients, biphase, hyaluronic acid, rejuvenating micellar water, presents an oil phase aiming to instantly dissolve resilient and waterproof makeup. Okay, so this is like, this dissolves makeup without rubbing or rinsing, so like you don't have to be scrubbing your face with the makeup wipe or anything. So honestly, this is really cool. I'm excited about that. $90, that's crazy. Yeah, but sorry guys, kind of got off track there with this one, huh? I just got excited. $90, that's a lot of money. I think so. Oh shoot, I ripped the box, guys. Oh yeah, guys, I'm gonna be doing a Shein haul pretty soon too. I'm just waiting for the packages to get in. A pretty big Shein haul. So if you want to be seeing my Shein haul pretty soon, make sure to subscribe. And I've been trying to put up at least 1 to 2 videos a week. I'm trying, you know, because I have need somebody to like watch my kids while I like make a video. But ooh, this is like a glass container too. Wow. Let's open it. And then it has like this little. Look at that. This is really cool. I love everything I got though, I'm gonna be honest. I like it all. And like, I'll try everything, and if I don't like it, then I'll give it to somebody. Like if there's something I don't like. But most of the time, I usually like everything I get. So. I can tell you guys, this box is like well over $100, maybe even. No, it's like a over $200 box here, guys, that I got this month. Maybe that's why it was in a trippier box. I don't know. But yeah, guys, like I tell you, I really love Boxycharm. It's really cool. And I'm never disappointed. I mean, I know some people don't like it that much, but I don't know. I love it. I love it. And I'm gonna be doing some, like, the Shein haul coming up, and then I have like a little series coming up too. It's gonna be my paranormal experiences series. I don't know if I should do it like a mukbang style or like with makeup or just like sit here and talk with you guys, or like if you guys have any ideas on how like you want my series to go, you know, like if I should do, sorry guys, I'm saying like too much, but if you want me to do a mukbang style, like I can like snack and like tell my stories, or I can do my makeup and tell my stories or something like that. But if you guys are interested in that, you know, subscribe, like this video if you liked it, and like always, be a sweetheart and subscribe.